You were someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own.
Welcome to the best show ever on radio, Loveless Chat Room. Well, I serve as the love doctor. Come and enjoy me. Let's go. I'll play a lot of songs before I start.
Listen to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath.
Let's make your night. Request for your favorite song. It's Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
Unfortunately,
just take a call.
Nothing but a tear, the soft breath. Watching you pretend you're unaffected.
I want to do justice tonight.
Pulling our connections, expecting me to let you go. But I won't. No, you don't need my protection. But I'm in love, can't blame me for checking. I love in your direction, hoping that.
Welcome to my world. Hello, Pius. How you doing? Welcome to the show. It's 2 hours of music and gist. Amazing. You're gonna love it. Hi. Thanks, bro. It's gonna be great tonight. Can you guys hear the music loud? Great, great, great. Great. If you can hear the music, just do love, love, love. Press love if you can hear the music. That's right. Great. Yeah. I'm about to go live. I see all of you guys. I see you guys. I see you. Otinwa Larry Abraham, I see you guys. Pius, see you, bro. All of you, thank you. Join my show. Enjoy with me. Okay.
It's been 3 years since I'm knocking on your door.
Is it better now? I've increased it.
But I still.
But it's the song. The song is very slow. You know? Going in soon.
I'm here waiting. I'm left waiting for my turn, but
love is the best way to express your feelings.
For your love.
Love is meant to make you happy, not sad. What's the use of love if it makes you mad?
No, no, I don't want to wait.
Lovers get in the corner where we talk love, express love, show it to one another, we fall in love again. It's the nest of love here on Voice FM. It's 9.9 Ado-Ekiti, and this is Your Love Doctor, your radio addiction, the Love Doctor. I'm here to warmly welcome you to the Lover's Corner. Let's go. You want me to play Joe? Okay, I'll play Joe. I will.
Just smile for me.
I wanna know.
My baby knows just when to smile for me like the rainbow. She'll smile for me like the rainbow. She'll smile for me. My baby knows just when to smile for me. My baby knows just when to smile for me.
Begin to know love when you know what it means to go through hatred. You know, love can come in all kinds of forms, but also can hate.
She'll sing for me like the rainfall.
You know, the truth is, everybody's got something they want to sing about, they want to laugh about, they want to cry about. It's true, but for me, it's you listening tonight.
To dance for me, my baby knows this way.
The sweet melodies and the sweet vibes coming through your radio only reminds you of one simple thing, that a time is right for the lovers to gather round their radio set Husbands call the wife calls the husband, boyfriend calls the girlfriend calls the boyfriend, and of course love is built together in the next. And of course, to listen one more time to the scintillating voice of the Love Doctor, welcome to the Lover's Corner. You know, love is one of the most beautiful emotions that our short lives have to offer. So if ever you're learning or leaning in that direction, take a chance and explore it for all it's worth. You can never gain anything if you do not try. Better to fail than miss out on what may be the most beautiful experiences offered to you. Never be fearful of tasting what life has to offer. Love.
To smile for me, my baby knows just when to smile for me, like there ain't above. She'll smile for me, like there ain't above.
Welcome aboard.
She'll smile for me, my baby knows just when to smile for me.
It's time to feed our emotions with love and to make the entire world be able to become an admiration to us. It's time for us to beautify the atmosphere with what we know how best to do. Love, love, love and love again. So if you're watching live right now on Facebook, or you're listening via your radio or via the mobile app, you're welcome to Love Nest chat room. I'm excited to have you. Good evening. Thank you for joining this beautiful radio ride. Let's love up. Let's grow in love. Let's fall in love. I really want to know what's on your mind tonight. Sometimes this broken heart gives birth to anxiety and panic, sometimes to anger, resentment, and blame. But under the hardness of that armor, there is a tenderness of genuine sadness, and this is our link with all those who have ever loved. Have you ever loved before? If you've never, welcome to the corner where we prove to you that love is true, love is real, and love is everlasting. Okay, so Elliot Pius here, all the way, says he and his girlfriend are watching me live. You're welcome, guys. And to all the beautiful, amazing lovers, You're welcome. Tonight is special, very special for you. Welcome. My name is Akande Ayodele, and every night, Tuesday night, 10 to 12 a.m., I'm always your love doctor, always here to serve you. Welcome.
I wish that I could take a journey through your mind. Alright, and find emotions that you always try to hide, babe. Oh, I do believe that there's love you wanna share. Oh, oh, I'll take care of you, lady, and of it. So
tonight to please you. How can I make your night a splendid one? How can I establish the clouds of love around you? How can I make your worries go away? I'm here for you. The studio line is absolutely open right now. 0814-441-9455. You're welcome. I'm taking messages on WhatsApp already. A lot of people have sent it in. Okay. Pius wants me to play Perfect. It's a perfect night. So I played for you. Studio line is absolutely open. And I got this message. Okay. You didn't put your name, but you said, how are you, love doctor? I'm feeling you from the bum of my heart. Feeling you too. You want me to play Don Williams, Young Pop, yeah, Don Williams, It Must Be Love. Let me go get that, and of course, Perfect. I have all it takes to make tonight special for you. I want to make tonight very sweet. Wherever you're listening to this dial from, whether outside of Nigeria, whether outside of Africa, you're tuned in right now, listening to the show. Tonight is special. Special because I'm here for you. And let's go enjoy some Beyonce. I'm ready to die for you just to show you how much love will make this world a better place.
To cry, and I have every reason to smile, and I don't have a reason to lie when you already read.
All right, I will play it. I will play it. Everything I do.
And I don't need air in my lungs.
Everything I do.
If I can't sing your song, no, I don't need it. I don't get to keep you warm.
Everything I do. This is touching. Fires, thank you.
Will you
Being in love is associated with emotions of joy and happiness. And if you're feeling that right now, don't hold it back. Turn around. Take a minute. And just tell your lover, you know what? I love you. Not for any particular reason, but I love you. If your lover is not right there, you could pick your phone and send a message and say, hey, lover. You could say, hey, honey pot. You know what? I just realized that I've not appreciated you enough this week. How about I tell you I love you? I love you from the bottom of my heart. It's beautiful to be in love. Tonight is perfect. So let's take it a notch higher with Ed Sheeran.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what.
Tonight is perfect, and I'm playing a lot of people's best song tonight. So I was saying, being in love is associated with emotions of joy and happiness. But do you know that happiness is not just about good feelings? It's also about the absence of bad ones. Okay, so it is clear that love does not equal happiness. Love does not equal happiness. Love is greater than happiness. Secret with you. The longer you hide your feelings from someone you love, the harder you fall for them. Let's go. It must be love.
First I get cold and hot, think I'm on fire, but I'm not. Oh, what a pain I've got. It must be love. Nothing I can do, all that I want is you. Look what I'm going through. It must be love. It must be love. It must be love. I fall like a sparrow, fly like a dove. You must be the dream I've been dreaming of. Oh, what a feeling.
It must be love.
Something is wrong. Love, seeing you in my dream, holding you close to me. Oh, what
must be love. It must be love. Oh, it must be love. It's not time for us to dream here. I'm just playing requests that I'm getting here on Facebook and of course on WhatsApp. Okay, a lot of people have been calling. Okay, a lot of people have been calling, and the truth is, we are here from 10 till 12 a.m. So, guys, chill, okay? Okay, so you're forward for the first 1 hour. I just simply take WhatsApp messages. Okay, all right. So okay, pen the calls right now. I've got a very interesting discourse for us to talk about. Okay, that's welcome 11. Okay, but right now just go to WhatsApp. Okay, just rush there and drop your messages. Tell me your name, the text from, and you want me to do for you tonight. WhatsApp strictly 0814-441-9455.
Look at your heart. You'll see what you mean to me. Set your heart. Set your soul.
This is not just an ordinary night. Every Tuesday night that I get up on here, I try to make it feel very exceptional. You know why? Sometimes I think that if I sleep and never wake up the next day, would I say, or would I be able to say that I've lived to my best, that I have loved to my best, and I have made people happy. So every time I come on here, I just want to make you smile. I want to give you an exceptional experience. I want to make you turn on your bed, keep turning, until you fall in love. And if you're there, you believe that true love does not exist, have a return.
You know it's true. Everything I do.
Oh. Let's make your night. Request for your favorite song. It's Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
On voice, it's not quite easy.
It's another beautiful night to send love out to those you care about. It's time for you to sit back, if you are alone, to also build your confidence in love. I got your message, the Prince from Adebayo. You're saying hello to me and you want me to play you Lean On Me. I got that on cue. Good evening, Love Doctor. I'm Tola from Ado. Please play me I'll Do Anything For You by T3. Not sure if it's 3T. Okay, it's a group shout. Okay, I'll do anything for you. Okay, let me just go get that for you. Westlife, my love. I already played that, okay? Have I? If I have not, I'll get it for you now.
All for you, no matter what they say.
Of love and romance are nice, but all waves of strong feeling with their inherent illusion of certainty must eventually crash into reality. Our hearts don't always align with the visions we have for our lives. Emotions aren't always vessels of simple manipulations, and try as we might, we cannot make passionate love exist where it does not. So we have to always establish that connection. It is very important. Love is a tricky thing, and believe me, it varies in intensity, in specificity of emotions. it is sometimes the most beautiful thing in the world, and at other times it's the most ugly thing we've come to face to face with, and the most ugly thing, I repeat, we've come face to face with. That's why I want to play this dynamic old evergreen song for you, okay? I am gonna be back and pick your calls this time. I noticed that you guys are not doing the WhatsApp, you're just calling, so I'll pick your calls. You know I care about you. I love you. Welcome one more time to the Love Is Gone Out.
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside my heart. I'm all alone, the rooms are getting smaller. I wonder how, I wonder why, I wonder where they are. The days we had, the songs we sang together.
Love but an emotion so strong and so pure that nurtured and shared with another, all tests it will endure. What is love but a force to bring the mighty low, with the strength to shame the mountains and all time's ceaseless flow? What is love but a triumph, a glorious goal attained? The union of two souls, two hearts, a bond that angels have ordained. What is love but a champion to cast a tyrant from his throne and raise the flag of truth and peace? Will outlive life's brief years, so I'll tell it on the mountain tops in all places, high and low, that love for you is my reason to be, and will never break or bow. And that sweet poem was from Lua Darasimi, and he's saying, well done, Love Doctor, thank you. you can choose to be happy. You can choose to be sad. You can choose to be hungry. But you will never choose to fall in love. It just happens so naturally. And the truth is, love can only give you the reason to express your emotions, while hate gives you the courage to stand firm. And I will advise you that you choose love every time. Moving on to WhatsApp right now, got a message from Tony from Ado-Ekiti. Tony, tomorrow is your birthday. Oh, I want to play you this song. Alright? I want you to enjoy it. I know you wanted me to play You Hold My Hand by Michael Jackson, but how about I play you this great song from this great woman, Jennifer Hudson. Let's enjoy it together. Explained. It is the seed to other growing emotions, whether it's anger, sadness, or happiness. All those emotions evoked from some type of love. When you're riding the high of love, your smile always meets your ears, and you have that warm, tingly feeling in the pit of your stomach. But when you are on the downside of the rush, it feels more like a thousand bunny needles to the heart. Maybe a big form of exaggeration, but not by much. Nonetheless, there's only one emotion that can take you from one extreme to the next. That is, and that will always be love.
Maybe I was wrong, but definitely I was crazy. I know me to say go away. Maybe, maybe you're wrong, but I must have been out of my mind to tell you to go away. Oh, cool, yeah. No need me, no. Cause I don't want. Thank you.
Great song there, Take Me Back. Tony Oguntimeyin Deborah is wishing you a happy birthday. She's watching me live here on Facebook. You too can do the same. It's very easy. Just go to my Facebook and search OAPA1 Nigeria. And of course, you will, of course, get through Akande Ayodele. You will get through. You will see my live video. You can watch it live. Shout out to all the beautiful ladies watching out in Tanzania right now. And some folks watching all the way from Abuja or Lagos here. Shout out to you, by the way. Don't worry. I'm going to peek your call. Time check. 51 minutes past the hour of 10. This beautiful Tuesday night. The 7th. Day in the month of August 2018. The Love Doctor is here. I'm ready to make sure you know it. It's interesting. Obisha Son Lua Femi. You want me to play You Miss You Die by P Square? I will do that for you. Clock, beautiful night, and the gods are on our side. This epic night, but dashing us out in sevens, making it splendid for us to enjoy every night on radio. Shout out to the one of the biggest fans of this radio show, Shola Oladipupo Jagadan. Respect to you, and of course, you want me to play you soul provider. I'll do that for you, okay? At exactly 11 p.m., I'll play. I'll pay attention to your calls, come on. All right. Love Doctor, please kindly play me 4 days by Kiss Daniel for the listening pleasure of Omotosha at Daydream, okay? And your smile when I'm lonely makes me to remember you. If each leaf of a tree is your smile, I promise that I'll water it throughout my life to see your evergreen smile forever, because you deserve even more of my love. From Victor Oladapo. Let me see if I can get you 4 days. Okay, even though it didn't take me 4 days to find out 4 days, Kiss Daniel for you, I'll play it for you. Oh, somebody's about to bust. Don't make me vex now, Love Doctor. I requested for I will do anything for you. Please play, I will do anything for love. I remember last week you didn't play my song well. Let me send the song to you as a voice note. Okay. I don't mind if you can send it to me here, I'll play it for you. I got something for you, a song that will send chills down your body. Are you ready? Let's enjoy this great tune together. Don't forget, it's Love Nest chat room here with the one and only Love Doctor. And I am here to make your night a splendid one. Thank you for joining my ride. I love you and I care about you.
We know that there's always tomorrow. Place so provider very soon. Experience love and heartbreak the same way. It's amazing how love and heartbreak binds us all together. It's interesting. Anyway, you're enjoying Love Nest here, chat room with the Love Doctor. I'm sorry I'm not taking any messages, but I mean many calls, but I am ready to do you good tonight. This lady who is angry, almost angry with me. Okay. I will do anything for you. Okay. How about you do me a favor, Tola? Send me the song, okay? And I'll play it for you. Just send it to me, okay? And of course, let me see if I have a couple of more messages here, okay? No, I do not. Nope. Okay, there is one here from Shegun Oyilola from Folu. Oh, Ado-Ekiti. You want me to play you Westlife for the sake of my love? Okay. I already played Westlife. Let's enjoy Michael Bolton. You enjoy yourself. I'm enjoying myself too.
Talk about love. Woo! Talk about trust. Talk about forever, baby. When you talk about love, give you my word. Stick to my guns. Believe me when I tell you, baby, and we just begun.
Give my first call now. Hello. Okay. Hello. Hi. Good evening. Can you turn down the volume of your radio set? Hey. Good evening, darling. How are you doing? Hello. I can hear you. Okay. Just wait for me. I can hear you. Oh no, and I can hear you. Okay, all right. Hello, stay on the line. Oh goodness, I lost that call. Please do try calling me back. Please call me back right now. I'm so sorry. I'm sure it's network, but I've got it all fixed right now. Please call me 0814-441-9455. I've got loads of gifts to give out tonight. Loads of gifts to give out tonight. Hello. Good evening, sir. Your name is what? Oh, Femi, how are you doing? Dalimo, you're welcome. Yeah, so how was your day? Okay, that's great. So, what do you want me to do for you tonight? Peace Quest song, right? Yeah. All right, I will do that for you. Can I ask you a question before you go?
Yeah.
All right. Can you allow your junior sister to marry your friend, your best friend?
No.
Why? It's not polite that your junior sister marries your best friend?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I respect your opinion. Thank you so much, Aloha Femi. Good night. Hello, good evening. I can hear you. Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, darling, good evening. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
You were the first person who called through, right?
Yes.
Oh, beautiful. Tell me your name. I'm interested.
Tomiwa.
Tomi? The same Tomiwa, right?
Yes.
Oh, Tomiwa. Oh, so sorry about your loss.
Thank you.
I'm sure you miss her a lot.
Yes.
Oh, Grandma. I miss Grandma too. I didn't get to see her. Oh, that's great. Anyway, so, tell me. I'm sure that aside Grandma and all, how has your day been?
My day has been stressful preparing for the very ceremony that comes.
Oh, thank you. You don't sound so happy, sweetie. Oh, and I really want to make you happy. And I sure know how to make you happy. So now tell me what you want. What do you want? So that you can sleep happy tonight. Okay.
Goodbye.
I thought so. I thought you would. Oh, okay. Goodbye, right?
Yes.
Okay. Goodbye to Grandma. so interesting. I'll do that for you, okay?
All right.
All right. So, now let me ask you something. Do you have siblings?
Yes.
All right. Now, do you have a lady sibling, like a girl, junior sister?
Yes.
Now, do you have a brother?
Yes.
Okay, junior brother. Would you allow your junior brother to marry your best friend?
My junior brother.
To get married to your best friend?
No, my junior brother will be younger than my best friend.
I know. I know. I mean, they're going to be way younger, but your junior brother, just imagine that he grows up and he falls in love with your best friend, who is a lady who's grown, but not married at that time. Would you allow that?
Well, it's his choice then. I don't have any choice.
Oh, you let him do what he wants, right?
Yes, he follows his heart.
They should follow his heart. That's great.
Yes.
For that reason, I'm going to play your song next, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you for calling me. I owe you a call, okay?
All right.
Are you in Ado now?
Yes.
Okay. At least Grandma brought you down. I'll see you soon there.
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye.
Okay,
good night. Good night. So we're dedicating this to Grandma, Tomiwa's grandmother, who has gone beyond. Goodbye is the saddest word. Sometimes it's sad, sometimes it makes us very strong. Pius, you want to win the gift, Abby? Oh, Lord.
All you had to offer was a promise of life.
Hello.
Hello.
Good evening. Yeah, what's your name, sir? Oduwadara Simi. How are you? How are you doing? Yeah, lovely poem you sent out there. Really, really, I killed it. You liked the way I read it, right? No, poems are beautiful. I love poems, you know? All right, so how's been your day? Great. Yeah, I mean, I had to take out some time, like yesterday and today. I just decided to lock myself all in. I was so lazy, I didn't even have my bath until this evening. You know, I'm sorry I'm saying that, but I mean, sometimes we are all humans. We get that tired. I've had a killing weekend, but it's great. I hope that you get enough rest over the week, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so I want you to sleep well tonight. So just tell me a song, you know, something that I can do to make your night sweet.
to be loved by Westlife. All right, are you dedicating it to anybody? To who? Oh, okay. Now, but oh, she's listening right now. To be loved. How about Season in the Sun? Okay, so I can play that for you, right? All right. Great. Before you run away, do you have a junior sister?
Yeah.
Okay. Would you allow your junior sister to marry your best friend?
No. It's true. Well, being in love shouldn't be disturbed. Later.
Okay.
She probably knows.
Okay. All right. That's great. That's great. Thank you so much, Darcy. What did you say? All right. Tomiwa, yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay, yes, we will. We will be there to say bye-bye to Grandma. Yeah. All right, thank you for adding your beautiful voice to the show tonight. All right. Come on, you can do better. Enjoy a beautiful night. Yeah, so, okay. Pius, all the way from Abia State, he says he wants to win a gift on the night show, so wants me to give out the number, the studio line, just in case you're just coming into town and this is your first time listening to the show. 0814-441-9455 is the number. We've got loads of gifts tonight, but this is not who's calling first time, who's not calling. This is specially for first timers. I want to give gifts to the first time callers tonight because it's going to be a beautiful season when it comes tomorrow. Tomorrow is another day. Let's enjoy the night and into a great new day.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we climbed hills and trees.
Hello. Hey, good evening. I can hear you. Good evening. Yes, you are on to AY, the Love Doctor. Good evening.
Yeah, good evening. My name is Pius.
Oh, you made it. You made it through all the way from Abia. Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Wait. Are you using the mobile app or you're watching live on Facebook?
I'm watching live on Facebook.
Wow. And it's so clear, right?
Yeah, so clear.
Beautiful. You've joined me right from 10.
Yeah, I did.
And you've been enjoying the show, right?
Yeah, I've been enjoying it, right?
Oh,
you've been playing my beautiful song I love so much.
Thank you so much. And your fiance is beside you right there.
Yeah,
great. So let us talk. How has been your day?
Yeah, well, we've been good.
Oh, great. I see the show you guys are trying to pull off together, Aporo versus Aporo. All the best with that one, okay?
Thank you very much, sir.
All right, okay, so this is what I want to do for you. I have a special gift for you. even though the gift is location bound. No, my gifts are usually location bound. But
the problem she would pick it up when she comes back to school.
Oh, she's gonna come back to Ado, right?
Yes, she'll be coming back.
Maybe. Okay, beautiful. So she, when she comes back, she has access to free meal at takeaway eateries at Ado-Ekiti.
Wow.
Yeah. And from me to you for spending your data, staying online and watching this video live, I owe you, let's say, a recharge card, an undisclosed amount of recharge card. Which I will send that before the fall of tomorrow, okay? Thank you so much. So before you go, I want to ask you, would you allow your sister to marry your best friend?
Yeah, my only sister, sure, I will.
You will?
Yeah, sure, I will.
Oh, all right. That's great. Have a beautiful night. Don't sleep until I say bye-bye, okay? Thank you so much, and my love to your fiance, okay? Yes, hopefully. All right, bye-bye. Yeah, so I want you to know how much I care about you. I want you to know that I am so concerned. So if you are listening to the program for the first time, gifts are here for you to pick up. Okay, let's go there, shall we? How did love find me?
They try to tear us apart, say we are not made for each other. Tell you things about me so unflattering.
Unflattering.
I found someone new and you have forgotten me.
All day, I know that you've been trying to call me. Good evening. Hello, you're live on Love Nest. Hey, hello, good evening. What's your name, darling? Oh, are you about to give me a fake name right now? Did you give me your real name or your alter ego name? Joy, right? John. Really? Okay, I believe you. Love believes all things. So, John, where are you calling from? Ado-Ekiti. Okay, so John, how's been your day? This should be your first time calling in on the show, right? Oh, you've called before? I hardly forget people's names, so how come I'm hearing John for the first time? Oh, Omo Jesu from, yeah. It's great to hear you. Have you ever won our gift before? Okay, which gift did you win? Recharge card. Oh yeah, that's a long time ago, right? Would you like to pick up another gift? Do you like to read? Do you like to read? Okay, let's do it like this. Food or book? Pick one. You go for the food. Adi nkote yeva jello gwifu, right? Amazing. Okay, so you just won yourself a plate of free meal from takeaway eateries at Dubai and Ado-Ekiti. Okay, yes, you know takeaway, right? Okay, so before Friday, you just go there, And okay, how about you just reach out to me on WhatsApp? You do have my number WhatsApp, right? Beautiful. Reach out to me. I'll give you the description, who to talk to, and how to. Yeah. Oh, so. Okay, how about you just call me or do me a text, all right? It's supposed to be a simple process, okay? Just call me. Please do call me, okay? All right, beautiful. So before you run away, can you allow your sister to marry, or your brother, your junior brother, to marry your best friend? Of course, it's easy for me to relate. You sound like a big mama. You will eat.
Feel the heart true love. With my brother heart, the true love.
Okay.
With the friend who is a book thing.
Okay. All right, beautiful. All right, that's great. Okay, you enjoy your night, okay? Have a face to okay, you wish to meet me face to face, right?
Yeah.
You know, we're trying to put up our, you know, social impact project for the Loveness group, okay? Yeah, so if you can make it to, you know, the social impact, we want to go to orphanages to give to them, and then we'll do a dinner. You'll definitely see me there, right? Looking forward to seeing you soon. All right. Have a beautiful night. Bye-bye. Tomiwa, yeah, Tomiwa lost her grandma.
I also miss my grandma.
Wow, sir. Yeah, and of course, my love back to you too. It's like grandmas are having a meeting in heaven these days. Thank you so much. Thank you for adding your love to the show, okay? And of course, don't sleep until I say goodnight. All right. Yeah, good night. Let's go, all my life. Casey and Jojo is saying hello. Good evening, sir. Wow. Yeah. Yes, I am. It has to be. Thank you so much, sir. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Some people were doing English program.
Yeah.
We are training.
Yeah.
Then I just get this program. I just woke up. I pick my phone. I on it. I just want to talk to you and then discuss with you.
Thank you, sir.
We are well connected.
Thank you, sir.
Program. They like, they bond you to this program.
Thank you, sir.
I, Honorable Olume from Ilashaki.
Wow. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Ilasha Ekiti, I would love to give you a gift, sir. It's your first time. I don't know. Can you come to Ado? But okay. Okay, sir. But here is what I'll do. I'll drop my number after this particular program, sir. You can save it. Anytime you're in Ado, I owe you a gift, sir. Okay. Oh, that's very close to the station. But any other time, sir, I'll drop my number after the program. Just save it and call me when you're in Ado. I owe you a gift. Oh, okay. That means I can... Okay, all right. That's great. I will try and get across to you for your gift, sir. I am very grateful. Yes, that's what I'll do. That's what I'll do, sir. All right, thank you so much, sir. You too, sir. I appreciate you too, sir. Good night. Good night, sir.
I pray for someone like you. Yes, I pray that you do love me.
You're listening to iRocking.com. Nigerian music, anytime, anywhere.
Let's make your night. Request for your favorite song. It's Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
Love Nest with the Love Doctor.
On Voice 89.2.
I didn't miss you there. I didn't beg you, make you tend to understand.
Picking more calls right now. Good evening. Hello. Good evening, sir. Hello? I can hear you loud and clear.
Hello, good evening.
Yes, good evening, sir. Yes, you're welcome. Thank you so much, sir. What's your name?
My name is Maxwell.
Maxwell, okay. I'm guessing this is your first time calling in our show. Wow. Are you based in Ado, Maxwell?
No, I live in
Ikole. Wow. That's so far away. I would have loved to give you a gift this night. Okay. I'll look at what I can do to you. I'm going to give every first time a gift on the show tonight. Ikole is not so far, but are you planning to come to Ado anytime soon?
No, I don't think so. Okay.
It's not a problem at all. But I'm glad to have you on the program. Thank you for calling me. How has been your day?
My day is fine.
Ah, great. And do you have a request, a song you would like me to play for you to make your night beautiful?
Phil Collins.
Wow. That's great. I'll do that for you. Any of Phil Collins' song, right?
Yes, any of Phil Collins.
Oh, beautiful. I'll be glad to do you that one. All right. Oh, thank you. Is this the first time you're listening to the show?
I've been listening to the show every Tuesday night.
Oh, good. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your loyalty to the show, sir. It means a lot. Have a beautiful night, Mr. Maxwell. All right, bye. Yunba, it's Emmanuel, all the way from Lagos. Emmanuel, how are you? I am awesome, thank you so. Yeah, I can hear you, Emmanuel. I am awesome. Thank you. It was a nice day for me. Was it a nice day for you?
No.
Okay. So what happened to you?
I did.
Oh. All right. No. Wait. Dara called in earlier, and Dara didn't sound angry. Rather, it sounded like he was in love. Now, Emmanuel, I know and I understand what you mean and how it feels like, but really, calm down, okay? Just breathe, okay? Breathe. Cool down. Lion, cool down. Easy, lion. All right, that's good. So you've exhaled, you're fine now. I miss your voice, funny enough. Yeah, and it's been a while. I should be in Lagos soon. I was planning this week though, but I mean plans changed, but I will be there very soon, okay? Okay, so now who is the person you want to dedicate your song to tonight? Because I'm sure, is it the old friend that called you, or because I know that you always have somebody to dedicate the song to. Okay, you have a poem, right? Emmanuel, good night. Emmanuel is always one fellow that I love so much is Emmanuel. He's always calling from Lagos. From day one we started this show, this guy has talked with me. We've met in person. It's amazing. The love is really amazing. Thank you so much, Emmanuel. I do love you, brother. Okay, hello. Good evening, sir. My day has been beautiful. How has been your day? Thank you. What's your name? All right, God bless you for that. Amazing. This is your first time, right?
Yes.
Okay, because I've never heard that rhyme before. Santiago de Santo. Yes. So, how was your day? How did your day go?
Beautiful.
And I'm sure that you want to win a gift, right?
Yes.
Okay. You sound like a bookworm person with all that... with all that long name. So how about I send you to a beautiful place where you can pick up a free book? That would be lovely, right? That okay. So you know Similolua, right? Okay, you know. Have you heard about Christ Store Books and Gift Store? Okay, you are going to find out that place. It's a beautiful place where you have a lot of gifts and a lot of books, textbooks and stationaries. There's nothing that you want that you can get there. So it's at Similolua, okay? Well, the offer for food is off for now. Yes, but I'm offering you a food for thought. So you go read that book. As a matter of fact, it's going to be an interesting book about... Are you married?
Single.
You're single. Beautiful. You're going to read about enjoying your singleness, relationship, love, and all of that. And it's going to be exceptionally very free, okay?
Wow.
Yes. All right. So please do pick up that book before Friday, okay? Just go to Christ Store. Tell them, ask for the manager. Tell them your name and just mention Love Nest Voice FM. They'll just treat you like a king. All right, thank you so much. I hope you're enjoying the show. All right, please, next week, don't miss it next week.
Sure, sure.
All right, any other thing? Oh, good, good, I was waiting for that. All right, okay, I would like to speak with him too. Hey, good evening, brother. Oh, okay, I didn't hear that. Is your name Love Nostrain? Governor Trey. Okay, okay. How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Great. I love your voice.
Yeah, I tell you, it's my first time listening to your program.
Ooh. Thank you. I'm falling in love with your voice too. Thank you. I'm so honored. I'm so honored. Thank you so much. Yeah. All right, go ahead.
If one can find love anywhere.
Yes, I'm with you. Please go ahead.
But no matter if it is your friend, your sibling, anybody can find love anywhere.
Okay, so so you don't have a problem with that, right? Beautiful. Okay, I appreciate your thoughts. Thank you so much for adding your beautiful voice to the show tonight. Alright. Okay. Well. Yeah, beautiful. Wait. I want to play you a song. Pick a song. A love song. It has to be a love song. Okay. Go ahead. Pick a song. I want to play it for you. Well, let me shock you. Let me shock you. Just ask. No, I can't play that. No, I'm Aduro tonight. I cannot play that. it's a love show. It has to be a love song. Okay, brother, come on. Milo. Okay, I can still play that one. I will rough it for you. All right, okay. All right. Yeah, no problem. I will give it out to you, sir. All right, thank you so much.
All the pains I bring, forgive me, darling, I never meant to hurt you. I was meant to love you, and I wish I could bring you back. Now I'm on my own, I'm standing all alone, standing at the door.
Okay, so it's hot already. I want us to take a very slow break. Take some time, just relax. Enjoy some good song. We'll come back and, of course, chat the more. Don't forget, it's Love Nest Chat Room with the Love Doctor. It's a beautiful night. Complete me. I will play it. I love the song.
Is it yes or is it no? I wanna know.
never feel alone, never feel unloved, never feel unwanted, never feel scared, and never feel these emotions, because you're special. You're special to me, and I always want you to be happy.
Trust me.
The only real emotion in the world is love. The rest are either rooted in it or get in by the way. Greatest obstacles to inner peace are disturbing emotions such as anger, attachment, fear, and suspicion, while love and compassion and a sense of universal responsibility are the true sources of peace and happiness.
It is the kid that wants to sugar, the things you do me, but your barrel push it with.
Hey, melo melo, melo melo la fairy.
Melo melo,
melo melo la fair
song. Melo
melo, melo melo la fairy.
Melo melo, melo melo la fair song. Eyin fujo ro, eyin melo melo. Akon be kore mi akanke ti leyan gbadu. Nigba ko so.
You know they say, count your blessings, but tonight I say, count your sacrifices. How much can you pay for love?
I know the boss say, my baby give me this gift. I want to sugar. The things you do me, what your barrel go share with? Oh barrel, oh barrel go share so. Melo melo, melo melo la fairy. Melo melo, melo melo la fair so. And melo melo, melo melo la fairy.
Tonight, before I get back to picking cards, let me share this with you. Positive emotions, such as the feelings of love, kindness, self-worth, confidence, and optimism, produce a better person and a good destiny. And this is for all the men out there. Every woman's heart has instructions. They are written in our eyes, in a smile, through our actions, and in our tears. All she has to do is to run into someone who cares enough to read them. Do you care enough to read those emotions?
I want to go, say, my baby, give me this, I want to shoot that. It is you do, it's a barrel, push it with. Oh, barrel, push it with.
the Love Doctor and Love Night Chat Room on Voice 89.9 FM. Keep it locked.
Believe. Okay. Erika Sani. Kasani. Believe, yeah. Remix. Oh, true colors shining. True colors. That's why I love you. Member of the Love Nest chat group, Oluwatobi Lover, is going to be a year older in less than 20 minutes. Happy birthday! We wish you a happy birthday, Oluwatobi Lover. More life, more peace, more love. Believe me, we'll give it to you. Good evening, my dear amiable presenter. She is such an animal's angel to me because you are more precious than rubies. You are like that loving and pleasant rose because you satisfy my heart, body and soul with your cares and love. I'm indeed ravished with your unique beauty and embrace the bosom of you. Love you, Adetayomi Okwayemi from Ike Oluwa. All right, we've come to that corner tonight where you share your love kiss with one special person, okay? So you just call in, the studio line is 0814-441-9455. Share your kiss with someone special and seal it with a kiss sound. And that's it. First caller. Hello. First caller on the segment. Good evening. How are you? Can you say that again? One more time, please.
The good doctor, Sir Prince, the galaxy, Sandro, the destiny, remove it 20.
All right. I don't know why every time you say that, I just feel like saying, God bless you. Okay, so now you are on the segment where you have to seal your kiss, send your kiss to one special person, one person, and seal it with a kiss. Okay? All right, go ahead. Your mom, okay? You want to say her name? Just first name is okay. Our first name, just the first name is okay. All right. Seal it with a kiss sound. All right, beautiful. Good night. So call me through this night. Seal your kiss to one special somebody tonight. Hello. Good evening, sir. Yes, I can hear you. Good evening, sir. Victor, calling from where?
From
Moba, wow. You're welcome.
I'm working in Moba.
Oh, okay. You're welcome, brother.
Thank you very much. I want to comment on the very good job you're doing about
that. Hey, thank you.
I'm stumbling on this program this evening and I so much
love it. Oh, thank you. All right. Now, just send your kiss to one person special.
Of course, my wife or my daughter.
Seal it with a kiss sound. Alright, beautiful. Good night.
No more copies, paper. No more copies.
That's a heart without a beat. Good evening. Yeah, good evening, sir.
Hello.
Yes, I can hear you. Good evening.
Yeah, this is Antonio calling from Ado-Ekiti.
Antony calling from Ado-Ekiti.
Yeah, I've been trying to get you since, but I can't get you. I can't get through.
But you made it through eventually. Welcome. I am doing superbly. Now, very quickly, you're on a segment where you just send your kiss to one special person and seal it with a kiss sound.
Okay.
Yes.
I want to send the kiss to my girl, Patricia.
Patricia. Beautiful. Now, seal it with a kiss sound.
Okay.
Beautiful. Good night. Believe me, what a heart without a beat. Great, great song there. Hello. Okay, you guys are really a deal tonight. I'm so grateful to you guys. So. Wow, beautiful. Now just seal it with a kiss sound. Beautiful. Good night. If I don't have you, this program will be boring. Good evening, sir. Bolaji Anjola from Akure, you're welcome. All right. Now, is this your first time? You're okay, great. Did you call last week? I think you did. Yeah, I remember. Now, send your special kiss to your wife. Is she with you or she's still in Ado, in Igede? Ah, great. All right. Now, Oluwashikemi. I can't forget that name. Seal it with a kiss sound. All right. That, I'm sure that landed on a chic. Eh? All right. Good night.
Now you're in my dreams. You are the only one for me. Now you.
Beautiful night here on radio. Who's on the other side? Hey, good evening, sir. Yeah, good evening, sir. Aha, what's your name, sir? Oh, you're welcome, Sunday. Sunday, is this your first time calling in?
Yeah.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm grateful. Thank you for calling, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so send your kiss very specially to somebody, just one person.
Yeah.
What?
Yes.
I'm not getting you. What are you saying? No, you are on the segment where you send your kiss to one person, just one simple person, and then seal it with a kiss. Now seal it with a kiss sound. That's what makes it special. All right, aha, we've heard you. Good night.
I wanna see you dance, oh yeah.
This is the segment where you know that a lot of people like to kiss. Oh yes, no, easy now.
I will never let you go. I really love you so.
Hello. Hey, good evening, sir. Yeah, good evening, sir.
Good evening. Am I on the Love Doctor?
Yes, this is the Love Doctor. You're welcome.
Oh, I got a message, right?
Yeah, which message? Can you remind me?
Yanolua from X.
Oh, Yanolua. I'm sorry, I didn't get it. But what was in the message?
Just loving your program.
Ah, thank you. Now, you cannot... Oh, wow. Okay, now let's make it special, okay? By sending your kiss to one special person and sealing it with a kiss sound. Quickly. Victoria. Now, seal it with a kiss sound. Aha, yours is special. Good night. All right, the last caller right now. This is the last caller on the show. Hello, good evening. Hello. Hey, can you speak up? Hey, good evening, darling. What's your name? Ronkus, baby, you made it. Now, quickly, because of my time, Ronkus, now send your kiss to one special person and seal it with a kiss sound.
My brother.
Your brother. What's his name? All right. Now, seal it with a kiss sound. Aha. Uh-huh. Good night.
Because I call you peace, and I'm at peace, and that's what I need.
I've got to go right now. Thank you. Thank you for staying with me all through the night. Now, a simple bite can make us cry. A simple joke can make us laugh. And a simple care can make us fall in love. I love you. I care about you. If you want to reach out to me, my number is simply 0803-628-4402. 0803-628-4402. Till next week, Tuesday, the Love Doctor will be back again. Spread the word. Tell them that the Love Doctor has come to spread love. And on 8, good night. All right, good night, guys. I love you.
Baby, I'm